It's not that I'm lazy or don't want to scare. About spooking out others, I really do care. But it's hard to freak someone right out of their place when your hands are 10,000 odd miles from your face. So do be a dear and scare them on his part. And tell them Abu is from Napoleon Bonaparte. Now be a great spook and subscribe or do follow. And prove to the world that your hand bones are not detached or hollow.